Unit 97. England, Ed Clauses, the woman talking to Tom, the body injured in the accident. A clause is a part of a sentence. Some clauses begin with ing or ed. For example, do you know the woman talking to Tom? In clause. The woman. Talking to Tom. The boy injured in the accident was taken to hospital. At laws. The boy injured. In the accident. B. We use in clauses to say what somebody or something is or was doing at a particular time. Do you know the woman talking to Tom? The woman is talking to Tom. Police investigating the crime are looking for three men. Police are investigating the crime. Who were those people waiting outside? They were waiting. I was woken up by a bell ringing. A bell was ringing. You can also use an ing clause to say what happens all the time, not just at a particular time. For example, the road connecting the two villages is very narrow. The road connects the two villages. I have a large room overlooking the garden. The room overlooks the garden. Can you think of the name of a flower beginning with T? The name begins with T. See, it clauses have a passive meaning. The boy injured in the accident was taken to hospital. He was injured in the accident. George showed me some pictures painted by his father. They had been painted by his father. Injured and invited are past participles. Note that many past participles are irregular and do not end in ed, stolen, made, written, etc. The police never found the money stolen in the robbery. Most of the goods made in this factory are exported. You can use left in this way, with the meaning not used, still thra. We've eaten nearly all the chocolates. There are only a few left. D. We often use ing and ed clauses after there is, there was, etc. There were some children swimming in the river. Is there anybody waiting? There was a big red car parked outside the house. Unit 97. Exercises. 97.1. Make one sentence from two. Complete the sentences with an ing clause. 1. A bell was ringing. I was woken up by it. I was woken up by a bell ringing. 2. A man was sitting next to me on the plane. I didn't talk much to him. I didn't talk much to the man sitting next to me on the plane. 3. A taxi was taking us to the airport. It broke down. The taxi taking us to the airport broke down. 4. There's a path at the end of this street. The path leads to the river. At the end of the street there's a path leading to the river. 5. A factory has just opened in the town. It employs 500 people. A factory employing 500 people has just opened in the town. 6. The company sent me a brochure. It contained the information I needed. The company sent me a brochure containing the information I needed. 97.2. Make one sentence from two. Beginning as shown. Each time make an ed clause. 1. A boy was injured in the accident. He was taken to hospital. The boy injured in the accident was taken to hospital. 2. A gate was damaged in the storm. It has now been repaired. The gate damaged in the storm has now been repaired. 3. A number of suggestions were made at the meeting. Most of them were not very practical. Most of the suggestions made at the meeting were not very practical. 4. Some paintings were stolen from the museum. They haven't been found yet. The paintings stolen from the museum haven't been found yet. 5. A man was arrested by the police. What's his name? What's the name of the man arrested by the police? 97.3. complete the sentences using the following verbs in the correct form. Blow call invite live offeree drinks at study work. 1. I was woken up by a bell ringing. 2. Some of the people invited to the party can't come. 3. Life must be very unpleasant for people living near busy airports. 4. A few days after the interview, I received an email offering me the job. 5. Somebody called Jack phoned while you were out. 6. There was a tree blown down in the storm last night. 7. The waiting room was empty except for a young man sitting by the window reading a magazine. 8. Ian has a brother working in a bank in London and a sister studying economics at university in Manchester. 97.4. Use the words in brackets to make sentences using there is, there was, etc. 1. That house is empty, nobody live in it, there is nobody living in it. 2. The accident wasn't serious, nobody injure, there was nobody injured. 3. I can hear footsteps, somebody come. There's somebody coming. 4. The train was full, a lot of people travel. There were a lot of people traveling. 5. We were the only guests at the hotel, nobody else stay there. There was nobody else staying there. 6. The piece of paper was blank, nothing write on it. There was nothing written on it. 7. The college offers English courses in the evening, a course begin next Monday. There's a course beginning next Monday.